that the boss is coming up.
Then you would say that.
Yes.
Yeah, almost every tutorial I've ever read about anything is like, the specialist ready to use it now.
Yeah. Unless it's more than crap. Well, yeah, all the games. You know? Get my key back. You accidentally cut yourself and you lose every ounce and quart of blood in your body.
I saw him cut his pinky off because he lost the bet in four rooms. There wasn't a lot of blood, there was a lot of swearing. But yeah, and you know, you've gotta admit, at close range, what happens in it's gonna be a mess.
Yeah.
It's gonna be a mess. And in Reservoir Dogs, the amount of blood that was present made sense. Now, 100, the amount of blood I thought was a little bit more than
necessary.
Not necessary, a little bit more than actually efficient.
Forgot that guy had a bow. So unnecessary damage, longbow,
the artwork was amazing, as far as I was concerned. I mean, the blood danced. And no, I am not a bloodthirsty psycho witch.
He doesn't appreciate your blood. Secret item.
I got a list.
Well, spirit stone.
Of people who don't appreciate.
I dismembered him as he fell off.
That was amazing.
Oni. Actually, no.
But it's off.
I've just been poisoned.
I died here.
You guess what he did there?
He died?
Roller's armor. Medium weight class.
An antidote. Yes, you just picked up an antidote.
Makes sense. Makes sense to get that right there.
Yeah, very helpful.
So we got... upgrade to this because a little bit higher than small.
Oh, yeah. I like how when
I found another Kodama. No, I'm gonna come back for it. Because I believe over here is the shortcut. So I wanna try and that because we actually died to that last time.
Right.
Yep. Right there's one ladder. So circle to descend. Okay, it's not an automatic descent, and you can press X to drop off. What's on this? Sorry, I don't want to die. And shortcut.
Cool.
Yeah. That is the exact same ladder animation. No, I was seeing it as you started to say. To be fair. Okay.
I like how when
over here's the Revenant. He's level 7, and I'm level 1. So, I'm not going...
We're not going to do that.
Yeah, that seems like a bad...
Where does it show what level you are?
Well, I just started the game, so I'm level 1, no matter what.
Could be level 2?
Level 1.
Okay.
Yeah. It's sort of a no matter what thing. So yeah, in this, even just finding items and such, gives you the ability to possibly level up, because everything so far has given me shrine. Actually kind of perfect, because I just wanted to go back to that. The ability ready jutsu has been unlocked. Allows you to prepare 3 doses of gilnut broth, applied to the weapon for a poison effect. Antitoxin. I'm going to get this ready. Okay, so that's ready. That ash shortcut. And then I want to level up. Stamina affects life and how much weight. 4 points into that. Increases my magic skill as well. Oh no, it gives me 2 Omeo magic skill points, 2 ninja skill points, and 4 samurai points for leveling up 4 times in this stat. And I can now carry 33.1 units of weight.
Okay.
Whatever units of weight the game decides are units of weight.
I like when you're standing behind a tree, that the tree fades out. I mean, in so many other games, you turn and it's like, there's a tree in my way! I can't see the guy that's beating the crap out of me!
Well, and that's really a problem that only you have. Sorry.
I'm special.
Yes, you are. Physical art. I have a clear mission to be able to get it, though. Whatever this is, high stance only fall on a combo with a jumping slice. Triangle at the end. And this one is mid stance only. Activate when you recover chi from a chi pulse. Reduces damage caused by attack. And then I can still get one more. Low stance only. Activate when you recover full chi. Okay. So both of those need something. But still, very nice to have them. I can poison my weapon. Oh, that is a beautiful number. Bye. That worked so perfectly. What
that was really amazing.
Okay, gotta get this. Young Samurai Box. A walk up here from a young samurai who fell in battle. It is used to obtain 2 samurai skill points. Since ancient... Oh. Is that one? Okay, so we're gonna have to look at what those items do more later. Because for now, we just need to focus on... forgot to try on. I can wear this just fine. Can I squeeze on anything else?
Well, you know, Coco Chanel says, put everything on and then you take out the clothes.
It's a very important part of the dress.
And looking here is a very important part of life.
Okay, so it looks like this time we dropped down near the back of the house, where before we were coming from the front. I have 5 rocks. You can see in the bottom left right there.
Oh, okay.
Come at me. No, that guy heard us fighting, or I stepped within the ability to aggro him.
Lovely.
There are enemies who have the ability to call other enemies over.
Okay.
I'm going to use my skull small. Okay, that increases my damage. But I think stamina for now, and we'll get damage later.
Okay.
And if it gets to the point where it's a situation of now, I'll just keep farming all the time.
Okay.
Get I just bonsai.
You made him into a little tree?
I love you. Accessories. Luck plus 16.
They are very similar. You have to be careful the way you play it. Bonsai, bonsai.
Oh my goodness.
Watch.
No, I didn't. I 3-shot him. No. Almost. Thank you. Okay, it has to be red to deal damage.
And you dealt damage.
I don't see it at all.
Hey.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Yeah, kind of.
And I'd just like to point out how many stinking bloody graves there are around here.
That's amazing. Okay, so
level 1. Scott. 91, 58, 17. I think I might be this guy. And his spirit appeared to be the cat. Okay, so it takes a lot of time to do what I need to do.
Revenant.
Yep.
Is another player die. Okay.
When we were playing earlier offline, or when we were playing last night and it was offline, right? When it started offline. Oh my god.
Well,
yes, there are actual non-in-game
players.
We're not trying to fight another player, though. We're fighting, like, an NPC version of another player.
Yeah, that was a question. This is where someone else died.
Yes, and we're fighting...
We're fighting his game he created.
Oh. I just got dropped down to one health.
Die.
This game is hard on me. That guy was level 1, and I'm guessing most of his strength came from the fact that he was using his speed. Because that thing was annoying and very hard to get through. And then there are the two right here. Vasinovki.
That's hard on the bread. So those are like two dogs.
Yes. But this guy, Dog Boy. Definitely not.
Dog Boy 36 is another player. Okay, we have... Okay, never mind.
Well! Cut down by yokai. I'm guessing... Cut down by yokai? Beaten to death by yokai. I'm gonna poison the blades up. Oh, dang. Look at this guy.
Oh, my hand.
Oh, dang. Oh no. Can you come through there? I just almost died. I wouldn't have died if that guy hadn't gotten pulled through the door. Dang it. Guy to step underneath. No. And die.
Whoa. Yeah.
That's a lot of damage.
That's awesome. Those are red berries.
Yeah.
Your bird has a cool hairstyle.
I'm guessing that no guy. This guy died, cut down by an outlaw. I'm guessing that guy probably got rushed. I hear like something stomping.
It's trash day? So people are taking out the
No,
trash?
In the headphone.
Oh, in the headphones.
Ah. Okay, so if I pull him and pull him back there, I'm guessing we'll be fine. That's a yokai hunt. I can't open this, so we must have to go around. Or I would have next to us. Oh, hey, this dead end, impaled by Elma, I'm guessing that's a little extra challenge. There's not in the house we missed? Oh, there's an item behind where the yokai is. And where's my
Fabulous.
Okay, so now we can pop this open.
You left a guy back there alive.
I left four guys back there alive because I don't want to deal with them. Oh, Kudama. Guy right there. Can drop down to get the kill on him. And he looks like plenty of house serving. Here's the shrine. And there should now be four Kudama in the room. And it looks like we get some Amrita for just finding the shrine as well. I can change my current Guardian Spirit, but I only have one. I can receive Kudama Blessing. I have Warrior Blessing, increases armor rate, elixir drop rate, materials. I want a going. Boom, ready jutsu, make offering. And then I can use this to get all sorts of cool stuff. Make offering. Oh, sweet. I got an elixir for that.
Neat.
Yes, so... Okay. That is 2.5 and 16. That is 5.2 and 22. That's... I'm getting rid of the water thing. Have some aqua. And definitely get rid of another elixir. Okay, I currently have this equipped. I can probably move up to that. And I got sacred water. And a small spirit stone. Another elixir. So as you can tell, very helpful. Right?
Sacred water?
No, to make the offerings, because I got a bunch of items. Now this appears to be a zombie. Like Supernatural, especially now that we have Crowley and Lucifer kicking about, because they're actually pretty dang interesting characters. Send another pedometer shot. Yeah?
Now we're doing that.
There are 22 episode seasons. If you need 3 seasons to adequately build your world, you're not doing it right. That's novel. You're supposed to spend the entire thing.